South Africa, but he would not go unless they gave permission for an integrated meeting. It was the first time that the South African government had agreed to that kind of meeting, and it were to be integrated. My father said at that time he felt that apartheid was doomed, and he always spoke out against it. He spoke out against segregation in this country.
We actually we had a clip of your father in South Africa in 1973 doing exactly what you said, speaking out. Listen to this.
Jesus was a man. He was human. He was not a white man. He was not a black man. He came from that part of the world that touches Africa and Asia and Europe, and he probably had a brown skin. Christianity is not a white man's religion, and don't let anybody ever tell you that it's white or black. Christ belongs to all people. He belongs to the whole world.